TNC is going to be the game that we're starting the day off, and what a game to begin the day with. We've had some fantastic Dota so far over the last 2 days of the group stage here at TI9.
Puppy. He's got a mango. He's going to be able to get that one. And that's the first blood.
That is.
You know, Red Eye probably losing it right now as he does not like the Korja Kiro.
Mid.
Mid one.
And this is why.
Big
He's
dive.
Getting dove here. Mid one. He's little turn. Assassinates out.
The fairy fire.
One more right clicking.
The fairy fire.
Going to find him. Mid one's in the trees and he lives.
Oh my god. And now Zai rotates it to
and
Armel.
There's the turnaround. They found AU. They'll find Armel as well.
Fairy fire because he's been being pressured quite a bit, especially because Puppy moved out of the lane a couple times. Let's top the Chrono.
Oh, there's the surprise move. Gabby's up top.
The multi. Goodbye, Yapsa.
Oh, Kuku taking the kill though, Gabby.
He had the Ring of Regen queued for purchase.
He had it in his
inventory. Did he actually buy? Maybe he bought it and then sold it. You know, he just
I guess he must
temporarily
have.
Held it at the side shop for a quick heal.
Yep. Armel mid. Dive forward, Zai.
They've got the soul by now. Armel will fall, but it's a great chrono for Gabby. And they've got the damage to get the kills. They'll definitely get the one. Chain Thrust is out, bouncing onto the second. As they'll get Yaps up, they'll get Zai as well. Now Gabby jumping in, see if he can get on top of Puppy. Puppy will be able to get out of the way.
Gabby's going for the tankier option with the talents. We'll favor the 12 strength over the 15 damage this game.
I think
definitely
the
more sensible one, especially when you're playing against these high magical burst heroes.
Yeah.
Top lane Zai. This time he will fall. They're able to peep him down with the extra damage of Armel sitting on the back lines.
Mid lane, the instant TP is coming out. They really want to defend this mid tower.
Tim's is in, but the root is out. They'll focus towards Tim. Silence is out onto Puppy. Gabby focusing onto him with the help of Cuckoo. Lands the Monte Carlo stun. Puppy is trying to run. Gabby, if he gets one more bash, there it is. It'll do the job. Puppy's dead.
Yep, sorry. Still hunting though. Spirit Vessel was finished. A lot of extra damage that come up. Great ways to be able to catch the void as well. They go with the Atos.
Try for Gabby. Throw pretty much everything down here. They're burning mana, but he still gets off one of the Time Wards. Pops the stick. He's still burning in the macro pile. Will get tossed back into the tornado. Gabby will fall. They get the big kill on the void. Also finding AO in the back lines. They'll now start to move in. Nisha tries to go forward. Will be silenced. Backs away. Doesn't want to dive the tier 2 tower for now. Ice Path won't quite catch them. Nisha watching from the sidelines. Doesn't want to go down onto off the cliff. Dagger still on cooldown for now, but they get that Gabby kill. Now Zai behind the tower finds the opportunity to blink in, toss back Cuckoo. Cuckoo's going to go down as well. Armel will be able to snipe
Puppy.
Zai in return, but Puppy in with the ult. He's melted down a fourth
Yapsa's
as
diving.
Four are dead. Yapsa tries for the blind tornado. Armel makes the read, heads towards the top tower, but Secret striking hard, getting three of them. Four of them, in fact, out. AU has just respawned.
Watch everything the TNC's setting up for right now. TNC, they're set up here behind Armel. Secret, they do want to fight. Monty's not available.
He's going to get the toss back. Onto Cuckoo underneath the tab, and he's been buffed up by the Frost Shield. They have the Rod of Atos. Macropire back up as they'll look to burn Cuckoo down with the tornado. No escape for Cuckoo. Cuckoo will full ice power from mid one. Also catches out the void. Root will finally end, allowing Gabby to time. Will come to the high ground. Zai turns. He's got the combo, the avalanche onto the three of them. Gabby's low. Gabby's dying. Gabby's got one more time war. Can he get away? Another spirit vessel down. He'll try and turn, but he's already dead. They've lost Gabby. The Soulbind. Chainfrost combo is out. The Chainfrost. Bouncing about, but it's only going to kill off Yapsa. Everyone else in Secret is still alive, and they team wipe TNC.
Oh my god.
The amount of damage and control that mid one's offering is the Shakira.
Yeah, he really is.
It's just, it is impossible to play against before they have the BKBs.
Yep.
TNC's lineup is very vulnerable at this moment before they have them, and Secret know it. They're pushing the issue. They know they have to keep this up, Secret, before those BKBs are out, and they certainly are. In fact, Puppy diving in towards the tier fours. They killed off.
I mean, did you look at Puppy's items so far in this game? He has phase boots, a chainmail, double bracelet. Like, he's just going in.
He's
gonna die
strong
this time.
CM.
But they're just diving forward and punishing TNC. They're not able to get their spells off. Gabby has to be more careful with his positioning in these next few fights. Here, they're really trying to hunt for something here on the bounty rune. Kind of baiting it here. Gabby will walk over and pick it up. Zai still sitting on the sidelines here. He's going in.
He is. Zai jump forward. He's trying to nuke down AU. Out comes the Horn. They're trying to jump in for this. Gabby turns, looks towards Zai, starts to punch in. BKB's now going to be popped by Gabby. Looks for Zai, will get the kill on Zai. Now turns Nisha, trying to commit onto Tim's. Buyback comes out from AU. They get the Fire Blast Multicast out onto Nisha. Nisha puts the Manta. He's getting peeped by Armel. They've taken the Aegis out of him, but
BKB's.
Gabby's got to be careful. BKB's worn off on Gabby. Backs up towards the tier 2 tower. Cold Stab causing some issues, but he's saved by the rest of his team. With a Frost Shield, he'll be able to get out of there.
High ground.
Zai, he walks out here, but he's speedy.
So there's nothing more than just a poke.
they're scared to commit something there because they're like, all right, we Chronosphere a Tiny and then we don't have Chronosphere and they just push, he buys back and pushes or something like that. You have to be very, very careful here if you're Gabby, how you use your Chrono, because yeah, like they have so many different methods that they could just buy back and look to end the game without a Chrono. Or if they don't kill the target, this Chronosphere with Devastation will. Push forward here. Secret.
Oh, he gets forced in. Aggressive force onto Nisha. Gabby trying to focus, puts the BKB time warp, moves the damage. Can they kill him off the ones they can?
Okay.
Aegis gone, he still has the cheese.
Gabby had the BKB, they dropped the Chrono.
He's gonna try for it. In fact, oh, it caught Midborn. Midborn tried to jump in. It's caught both of them with a soulbound. Midborn's dead.
Nisha will be able to back off here. He moves the cheese in, but Midborn blinking in there
aggressively. He blinked in, and the Chrono caught them both. Nisha now pops the horn, looks to turn.
They're on
going
Armel.
In onto Armel. Armel's dead. He has buyback available if he wishes. Now they'll turn looking towards Nisha. Can they kill him off? He's a tanky boy. Pops the Mantu. He's on top of Cuckoo. Armel and Cuckoo both with buyback. They're holding onto it for now.
Oh, but the tree.
Buyback came back available for Midborn, and he will buyback immediately to come and rejoin Secret on this mid-racks push. There's no buyback for AU. Midborn,
Atos,
four-star, tries to get him away, but with that reach there from the fire, it's still burning down Gabby. Gabby looks to turn. Puppy's diving. He's taking tower hits. Puppy's dead. They'll pop the fortification and start to continue to push Secret out of the base. Buyback comes out from Puppy. He wants to get back in.
Gabby.
They've got the hex on Gabby. Gabby's nuked out.
Gabby. Yeah, so just running in.
He is. They found him. They got the silence. But Gabby's been hexed. He's been ice pipe. Gabby's in trouble. They're trying to force it back. But Zai's already killed out the two of them. Gabby forced again. He'll be able to get himself away.
Sin, they have the haunt available too.
Very careful how they get on top of the Gabby. He's going to try and go for this. He's popping the Chrono. The BKP. Can they kill Nisha off in time? They got a little damage with the break. Gabby time walk just in time. Gets himself out of there. They kill Nisha. Buyback. Horn. He's straight back in the game. TNC rushing back towards the fountain. Four stuff on Armel.
Cataclysm.
But out comes the Cataclysm. Armel is dead without buyback. They kill him off. Zai also finding Tim's in the fountain. And GG is caught. Secret will be able to close up this game one.
It's the sniper. So now it's going to be a bench carry.
No, 3-for-1.
3-for-1, sorry. As AU, he's got to position himself for the skewer.
Hey!
Now, though, he's under some pressure here.
Oh.
Is he going to TP immediately after the stun? His eyes coming over too, though. Is he going to skill stun for this? He is.
He is. All right. He says, screw the lane. I want first blood.
Yep. I think that's absolutely worth it. Why not? You get first blood onto Yapzor. At bottom lane, we continue to see Gabby, he's getting a couple last hits here now under the tower. Yapzor, can he just chase around AU? AU, maybe he tries to set up here for a skewer, but he gets stunned up here. And uh-oh, damage coming into play. AU.
Right-clicking down. AU does get the skewer under the tower, but AU will dive for
Gabby.
Gabby.
Gabby also.
He's got to be careful. In fact, he's dead. Secret get the two of them. The disaster continues for TNC.
Dims.
Shadow Poison stacks up. The stack on stack action here, really. Shadow Poisons against the Sticky Napalm. Cuckoo.
They glyph the wave as well.
Starting to dive in onto Puppy with the Firefly. Will do it. Cuckoo able to get in and get the first kill for TNC this game.
And Yapzor as well. Is he going to get caught? He does. Okay, so they at least get
Cuckoo.
This one set up here.
Yeah, grabbing the leaner.
Give it to Gabby.
Yapzor.
Yeah, definitely give it to Gabby. He needs these kills to recover as he is starting to recover.
On top, the fight continues. Swap back onto Tim's. Into the assassinate, and Tim's will fall. Nisha's game continues to go good, and I was keeping an eye on him. He hit the perfect timing.
Cuckoo.
He literally got the Midas as he hit 10. So that first usage.
He's stepping up far.
Already being reduced by the CDR. It's Cuckoo. This is not his home.
There's a lot
they
of stacks.
Found him.
He bounces Zai into the neutral.
Oh,
oh my god,
okay,
Cuckoo.
Okay, maybe it is. Cuckoo. Using the ancient stacks against Secret.
What a nice play. That was sick by Cuckoo. They're four ranged heroes. They will rally.
Taking these early objectives.
Will the deny happen? It does.
Will.
The Batrider, Cuckoo, again.
Now they're going to try and maybe chase a little bit. For Puppy, AU. He's looking to try and go for the walk-in, but he's getting Laguna Bladed. Has to skewer back, swap back in. AU will fall. Puppy's still alive.
How is he still alive?
As they were unable to kill him off, swap back onto Cuckoo. They'll take the bat as well. Two dead on TNC.
How is Puppy still alive? I know the Stampede like sediment. He ran into them, though, with it. Somehow still surviving during all this. And after that, it's still only a 1k deficit. So TNC, okay, they're going to start setting the smoke up. So they really want to fight this tier 2 instead of trying to like look for their own trade. All five heroes, they're getting the wraparound secret.
Cuckoo. He's trying to lead in. Will be Demonic Purged. Gabby trying to go in onto Zai, but Zai too tanky for him to deal with. Armor's going to come in with a wraparound. They'll poke towards Puppy. They'll get one. Then Firefly back into the lasso. They've got the control. They've taken a second. They'll get Zai as well.
Three
dead on Secret. AU, he's on top of Nisha. Nisha and Yapsil, the last two left remaining. Tim's turns with a fire blast. That's Nisha dead. Yapsil surrounded. TNC, they're looking for the team wipe. They're going to get it. Double kill for Armel as TNC shut down the efforts of Secret on that bottom lane. And they are well and truly in this game right now. Net worth is even now with the smoke save.
DD Nisha, they've got all this damage. TNC, they're positioned around this area here.
Roshan's getting low. See if they can get in. Lightstrike Array catches the two of them. Cuckoo's still watching from the side. They'll try and turn though. Tim, they've got the damage with
they've
the blast. Mid-1's out. Gabby's still alive up to the high ground into AU. AU keeping him safe. AU. Trying to skewer back here. He's holding onto it for now. Mid-1 will buy back for this Roshan fight. TNC still forcing Secret to be very careful how they go about finishing it. Secret are going to try and continue. They'll look towards Tim's on the front. He's caught up by the magic missile. Tim's immediate buyback. No hesitation to get back in the game. Secret continuing to focus down Roche. Cuckoo, he swapped in, he's under the Roche. The clap comes out, Gabby moves in with the rage. Puppy's hailed off to the side, he's got a disruption to keep him safe. AU skews in, looking for Nisha, Roche is low. The stun's out, fire blast onto Yapsil. Yapsil, two-man light drop and Armel. In with the hit, the meld hit takes him out. Buyback from Yapsil, there's no buyback available for Zai. No buyback available for Cuckoo, but TNC, they're in the pit. They'll get the Roche, they'll get the Aegis. They'll look towards Mid-1, Mid-1's in trouble. This would be a dieback, he tries to turn, but he's surrounded. Mid-1 will fall, dead for 70 seconds. Gabby's not done. He's onto the Shadow Demon. Puppy's out. He's looking for more. Yapsil's gone as well. Four dead on Secret. TNC take the lead.
Oh my god. They're actually able to force them out of the pit there, reset everything, and just close the gap. Just too much damage coming out. The sniper's still too squishy. Just one to the other. Secret. Positioned up around top.
Oh. The jump. Onto Cuckoo. Nuked down by the Laguna Blade. They'll get one. Can Secret get more out of this? They'll look for Tim's. Tim starting to separate himself with the team. Buyback from Cuckoo. He's botting over as well towards the creeps. Wants to get back in, but Tim's will fall. Yapsil's in trouble though. Gabby on top of the two of them. And now looking towards Mid-1. Armel, he's chasing down the backline. BK's been popped. He's focusing down the sniper. He kills off Nisha. Looks to Zai. Slowed down. Dragged back as well by the shockwave. Zai, he's trying to run away. AU, he's not messing around. RP down on Zai. Triple kill for Armel. Mid-1's go for the TP out. He'll manage to escape, but he's the only one to survive on Secret.
Still have the ward in the base.
He's giving them so much vital information. Cuckoo, he's looking for Nisha. He's in with the force stuff. Zai will be there with the counter play. Armel, he's going to jump in. Look for the backline. Straight on to Puppy. Puppy has the disruption to hold him back. Puppy will be able to get away. AU looks for the RP. Won't be able to find it. Skewers in. Get swapped back. AU swapped in underneath the tier 4 towers. They'll kill off both AU and Cuckoo. This was a dive too far from TNC.
Tim's also.
Tim's, he's found as well. Secret will shut down the offensive. We'll see. Maybe indeed AU can make the big game-ending play.
Ooh, they're smoke forward. They find Mid-1.
They've got the grab. Mid-1's caught out. What's the rest of Secret's reaction going to be? They're still caught outside the base. Armel's able to jump in on Puppy. They take the two of them. Buyback from Puppy comes in.
He gets the courier out. Yeah, he's actually able to get the courier out during all that. He buys the Ive Scotty.
Yeah, it's going to be the Scotty. Not going for...
Jump forward, the RP.
Oh! The refresh. AU. He's got the wands. He's trying to refresh, but indeed he's stunned. They've got the kill, though. That's a dieback on Puppy. See if they can jump in for more. Firefly to knock back Zai. Cuckoo has to be careful how deep he goes. So get out of there.
He hesitated for sure. He RP'd, kind of stood around for a second. He didn't want to just like refresh RP instantly.
I think he wanted to try and, as you say, maybe getting a bit too greedy, trying to to get the maximum duration. Gabby's trying to step forward, but again, Nisha.
Scotty slow. Coming into play here. He's actually forced to infest.
Armel. Looking away. They've got Tim's though. Tim's is isolated on the side. Tim's will fall. Armel's still looking at trying to get in. He's going to look towards Mid-1. Mid-1 goes with the magic missile. They managed to take the agents out of their hands.
They got
Mid-1. He's still alive. Lasso drags it back. Mid-1 falls. Zai turns towards Armel. See if they can get these kills here. Nisha's just trying to hold his ground, but Gabby with the rage heads for Yapsil. Yapsil's dead.
But Gabby.
Nisha, Zai, they're turning the stomp. Gabby's in trouble. Gabby's shot down. It's Nisha with the triple kill, and he may not be done yet. The multicast come out, but it was Lotus Storm. Nisha's ready to turn. He looks to Cuckoo. That's going to be an ultra kill. He's not done yet. Stepping forward. He's just shooting the ball. Nisha, he's got a goddamn gun inside.
Zai
killed the rampage. Zai, come on, Zai. Come on, that's just not cool, man. But dude, they get them all.
Look how much gold he just got. He just finished Zai Scotty. He has 7,500
gold.
Oh my god.
Oh no, oh no, no, no.
They're playing on the high ground. Well, you know, TNC were Radiant, so they're playing on the left. And now Secret, they're smoking up though.
Oh,
Cuckoo.
He's jumped in. Midway gets the swap back. The BKP will be quick, but Nisha's starting to hit onto him. The rest of TNC are coming in. Omar's trying to focus for Zai. He's able to get the stun in on time. AU holding on for the RP for now. He can't get in. There'll be a buyback from Cuckoo. Secret, Crimson Guard buffed out. They cannot kill Zai. Zai far too beefy. Nibwon is the only one to fall on Secret. There's the jump, Cuckoo. The buyback, he is able to get the grab. Can they kill him in time? They're focusing Nisha. Nisha slides down to low ground, but they killed the sniper. TNC, that's the big kill they need to open up the fight for them to move over and clean up the rest of Secret. Cuckoo, Tim's on top of Yapsel. Yapsel trying for the TP out. Will may not make it home. TNC have cleaned them up. They do it. Cuckoo with the buyback, catching Nisha, dragging him over to TNC's half of the map. And AU's still got the RP. They get a Blink RP sniper, it's game over.
And he almost was able to get in that last fight. He actually got hit by a Maelstrom proc, and then he had to stop cancel his RP. So they're able to now finally claim themselves as second Rax.
Yeah,
did they give it to Tims?
They give it to Tims.
They gave it to Tims.
They gave it to Tims.
Okay, because he is Blink.
Dude, that's disrespecting Cuckoo, I think. You want to give the double lasso.
I thought so as well. Tims is feeling himself.
Yeah,
too.
Tims says that's mine.
I mean, he's got his 25 talent. I mean, it doesn't work, of course, on the unrefined Fire Blast, but he does do a lot of damage.
He's been found outside of the base.
Puppy.
I think you let this man die.
No buyback. 100 seconds.
Tims. Trying to look to lean in for more. Does get the multicast off onto Mid1. Hextep as well. Mid1's in trouble. He's outside the base. Zai jumps in. He gets the boost up on the three backline. His Invisible Blade dropped out as well. They managed to shoot down the TA. Nisha doing the damage with the rapier. Double kill for Nisha. TNC, they've got a retreat. Cuckoo forces up to the high ground. Zai and Yapsel trying to chase. He's coming back forward. He stepped in. They've got another fire on to Zai. Tims. He's in.
He's in.
Multicast on Nisha. Nisha forced up to the high ground. Yapsel trying to do his best to save him. The life strike will hold back the ogre. Buyback comes out from Zai. Nisha turns. He shoots.
Damage
on top of him with another fire. Cuckoo and Omen as well. Nisha is dying. Nisha is dead without buyback. Hex as well onto Zai. They'll move in for the cleanup as TNC will finally close up the game. 61k lead is needed, but they have done it. They've taken a game off Secret.
They've made Secret bleed finally in this tournament. 9-1, I believe, for Secret as TNC with this draft after a very, very rough laning phase start. This mid game was played.